Hey everyone, welcome back, and today we're going to play a little bit more Blood Bowl 2. As soon as blood's up, there we go. We are going to continue with the Irving Meteors, and last time we had our first match. Now we're going our next match is against the dwarves. Give everybody a little look at. Whoop, I went to play. It's back at. I don't want to ban the game. So, anyway, long story short, we're going to be playing against Dwarf Team today. So, I have no cash for inducements. So, as is, we're just going to move on. The Bronze Fists get their opportunity to buy inducements.
Tip! I'm so excited!
But let's keep it together, Bob. At least until the first death. Let's play Blood Bowl!
Sophie. Easy. Sorry, everybody. I had my mic muted and I forgot about it. So yeah, today we're just a little over a week away from the release of the new tabletop edition of Blood Bowl. No, I'm excited. I'm about to get my my copy paid off. We're at the Dwarves home stadium. There we can see our team, Dwarves. They're not going to be easy to hurt. They're tough little bastards. And then I got to deal with the giant murdering death machine. Which, that's not going to be fun. Yes. My team now one game better, and then, for one guy, we've got one new guy amongst the team after the that fatal assault in the last game. So we'll find out who's going first. I am going to choose to receive the ball.
They share my love of violence over bullets.
I like the setup. Let's see.
Don't underestimate the
dwarves. Thrower.
They do actually get the ball.
Catcher.
It's nigh on impossible to get it back.
Blitzer. Lineman. Blitzer. Okay. Like this, we'll see how my opponent's set up. And the Death Rollers on the field. Ooh, cheering fans. So teams are inspired by their cheering. And in this case, the Bronze Fists get an extra team roll in this half. So they made a successful roll, made a better roll than I did. This is one of those ones that can be affected by having cheerleaders on your team. So, let's see. Let's blitz this guy. Ooh. That's attacker down. That's not great, so we're going to re-roll that. Both down, but we're both blitzers, so neither of us are affected by that. Which is not great. So we're going to go this way. First, we're going to pick up the ball and hopefully don't drop it.
This guy is the best player for the job. What could possibly go wrong?
Okay, so like a short pass to our catcher.
That's a good economical pass.
Oh, great. Yes, pass. Good. Sorry, I thought he screwed up. Whew, that could be worse. Okay. So we want to keep their defenses tied up. That death roller is going to be kind of hard. Let's see what we got. I couldn't make a hole for him. As it is, I'm better off leaving him here because I believe dwarves are a wee bit on the... yeah, they can't move as far. So I'll take advantage and try to keep my guy a little safer. Okay, I get two dice.
Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
Push him. Whoa, that was weird. Have him follow.
He's looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before.
Let's see. It's another thrower. Hate to put my throwers at risk, but I need the extra strength so that way I can at least roll two dice against them.
Unity is strength.
Let's see. Both down. Both down. Well, shit. So dwarf's gonna be standing. I won't
That's
be.
That's going to cost. Now it's the other team's
That's
turn.
Gonna be a turnover. Damn. Oh, I have a feeling that death roller's gonna be moving straight forward. This is gonna be unpleasant. Let's see. I'm trying to consolidate a little bit. Oh, yeah, it's gonna
lay out an opponent
of gonna roll right over me. Yeah, no shock that I'm injured. But there's no long-term effect, so... my guy's about to go down. Okay, he didn't follow. He's about to be down. So one little advantage with dwarves is they're not a fast team. So hopefully I can make myself a hole and be able to run rings through around them. But I'm not gonna bank on that just yet. Ooh, this is gonna hurt. Yeah, they're getting way better luck with dice than I am. Yes, and they're gonna hit harder than me, which is not great. Alright, so what we'll do... First, we're gonna have people stand up, just in case this goes bad. We'll have this guy blitz him. Maybe I can make a hole. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Not again. Okay. I want that. Damn, I've already blown through two rerolls doing that, too. Can follow.
You know, it's very hard to make a dwarf a retreat.
Okay.
It's one of their greatest strengths.
The worst part about this is they could blitz me, and that would,
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into
yeah.
the crowd, well...
Bob is not wrong.
It took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Okay, I can try this. Hopefully I dodge. I do. Good. That'll at least give me a little bit of protection. So, we're gonna see about... Ooh... Get to roll, and he gets to take the best two. Well, I'm gonna try it anyway. It's just a push. Which isn't great, but, you know, I had to try. Well, I guess I can make another attempt since he's still there. Ooh. Yeah. That's tough. I forgot about him way back there. You're gonna try and cut me off. Whether they'll be able to, I don't know. Just gotta get past... I've got at least a little bit of defense right there. That roller's gonna make a nice little turn. Oh! Their blitzer's faster than I remember.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous
yes.
than players.
I use my dodge. So I won't go down, which is good. I still have the ball, which is definitely good. Oh. My guys can't take a hit for nothing. This is gonna hurt. Well, at least he wasn't injured.
One more step.
Okay. So this isn't the greatest position to be in. We'll have him stand up. And wait a minute. Okay. Oh, no. He's not going to make that. So, at least threaten a little bit. Have him... Dang it, I can't do that. Hell. I can follow. Oh, hell. So what are my odds? Ooh, it's not great. It's not great at all. Let's try this. Maybe I can save myself from at least losing the ball. Oof. He's got a low chance of successfully passing it. I don't know if I want to try this. This could go very badly. But I have dodge, so he can't really knock me down unless he gets stumbles. Him stand up. Have him stand up. And we'll go... Got nobody next to the death roller that's... Oh, well, no. Take that back. Didn't realize he was behind him. Oh, shit. That's good. And I'll have him follow. Ooh, he's stunned. Good. That at least keeps him out of the way for a minute. I can't believe my catcher's got such a low dodge chance. What's better? It's because there's two of them right there. The question would be, what would my percentages look like? 33, have basically a 1 in 3 chance on two, and then a 2 out of 3 on the other. Which that one's not bad, but, oh, this is... I'm going to regret this. I know I will. I'm going to re-roll. Maybe I can make it. I did. Damn. Hardest part here is it's going to be knocking the dwarves down because I've not had any good luck with my dice.
That's it. Get in their face.
No shot.
Not up to much today.
Oh! Come on, please fail to pick
and
it up.
He took hold of the ball like an overfull tankard.
I had hope. Got my play KO'd.
Always good for a laugh.
Well.
Knockout!
It's one of those matches where I wish I had an ogre. Ogres are expensive, and I'm nowhere near able to afford one, especially since I had to shell money out for a new thrower after the last game.
He's going to sleep.
That's what,
maybe
two or three players KO'd. Ugh. It's not great. I mean, realistically, they only get to roll more dice. So they shouldn't have better luck. They only get better luck because they can roll more. But I am just doing absolute shit for rolls. Okay. Well, if I'm going to go. Oh, and he gets to pick the dice too. So unless I roll really good, this is going to go out badly. Okay. Both down, and he has block. So there goes my turn. Damn it. That sucked.
Keep pushing.
Ooh, he's gonna have to go for it, too. Huh? He made it. Ooh, they're trying to mess my guy up. My blitzer.
That place was so close to the war of the heart.
Yeah. Next to the line is not the greatest position to be in. Ooh. Death Roller's coming in to help. Oh, this is bad. This is bad news. The good news is, regardless of what else happens, after one of us scores, that Death Roller's coming off the field. So I won't have to worry about it. But, oof. So first I have my thrower stand up. So I have these guys stand up. It's not the greatest. Okay, so have him go here.
The more the merrier.
Try at least. Oh, I have to make a. You're kidding me, I gotta make a dodge roll. Ah! Shit. Well. A little something better than a pushed result. Have him follow. Means I'll immediately threaten the ball carrier. Hell. Yeah, I got three players KO'd. And they haven't had a frickin' scratch. Nothing else I can really do. Other than hope.
Nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
Yeah, dwarves are hard to get knocked down. Ball carrier's being very cautious. Right now, the best I can hope for is to keep them from scoring until the half. If I can do that, that'll buy me a little bit of time. He'll get rid of the death roller, and they'll lose the ball. Pretty sure they'll lose the ball. This could help me if...
Just one more stun.
Oh, stunned. I was hoping to not be stunned. Damn. So I'll have him stand up. I'd have to make a dodge to blitz him. We've got... Oh, man. What have I got? One, two, three. Three, four, five players on the field. How the hell do I only have five players on the field? They knocked out three of them. There's one, two, three. I've got six, four, five. Oh, I didn't see you. That's seven. Okay, well, shit. Oh, man, I won't be able to make that dodge roll. I highly doubt I can. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. This is not right.
They've kissed the dust.
Damn random number generators. Damn it. I should be more than capable of rolling something other than attacker down. So two turns. They could definitely make it in two turns unless I can do something to stop him.
We may see that.
And this is where the dwarves are going to have an easy go the second half unless I can get lucky and have some players wake up. They're building an iron wall around that ball carrier. Oh, at least it's not a knockout. Ooh. Let's see. Let's see. 17% chance to dodge that square. Oh man, there's like no opportunity for me to actually succeed. Okay, I've got both blitzers here, so I think if I do this. I threaten the ball carrier now, but let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, it'll be his turn 7, it'll be entirely possible for them to do this in 2 turns and score, unless I can do something to slow them down, which is not looking likely at this point. Got rid of one dwarf. Maybe he knocked one of them down.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round us.
I just got a push, which is good. But I won't be threatening the ball carrying anymore, so he doesn't have to worry about escaping me. Oh.
That's a dangerous place to be.
Ooh. They're leaving an opening. Well, at least they're smart enough to do that. They're not worried about... Oh, that guy is screwed. I got my dodge. That's good.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get
splat. The death roller hasn't caused serious damage yet. Oh, hell, this is... I have such a low dodge chance. I don't think him threatening will make a difference. Doesn't. Oh, this is bad. Him stand up.
Yeah, smells like a good old fashioned fight.
He can't escape that. If I don't do something... Yeah, that's even worse. If I try this and it fails, I lose. If I don't do it, I won't be able to stop them. So it won't matter what I do in this case, unless I do something. I gotta try it. I don't want to look. Oh my god! It worked! Dodge through that defensive lineup. Ah, son of a bitch!
Oh, look at this! It's a solid tactic. If you kill the carrying ball, then you stop them from scoring.
There went my one chance of stopping them from scoring. Oh. Oh. You bastards. You blew it up. Yes, I know that's not really appropriate here, but wait, what? He's going for it.
Touchdown!
He could have gone in a straight line and not had any risk.
Touchdown.
One touchdown just before the half. It's possible for me to make a comeback, but it is not great chances. But at least I won't have to worry about the death roller because it has now been ejected from the game because it is very blatantly cheating. Oh, thank you. My guys managed to get up. So at least I'll be playing with a whole deck, basically.
Poor little bugger's getting a little too warm. Maybe he should take an ice bath. Pathetic.
Oh, wait, what? How are we on defense?
Fresh start, so the carnage can start all over again.
How do I have an empty hole?
They're down a player. Easy to replace. Must be a real kick in the head to have to kick the ball away when
we should
lose.
Yes, I do.
Good boy. You've done a good job. Now go watch the end of the match from the bench.
Hey, we both got an extra reroll, so... Ah, damn it. This means one of the players is gonna have the ball, rather. Ah, hell. Oh, great. Now I gotta get the ball from them. So this is likely gonna be a dwarf game. A dwarf victory. Son of a... First, they're going to surround the ball. Which is going to make it really difficult for me to even knock him around because all the strength bonuses. So they'll be able, they'll get to choose, since they get to choose what dice, since we're so outmatched. That could have been worse.
Look at Twinkle Toes there.
Because unless I make absolutely perfect rolls that, you know, mean that they'll go down, then I'll have almost no chance of knocking any of them down.
Jeremiah.
Both down, but Longbeard has block. Damn it. Stand up. I need... Let's see, Blitzer. Blitzer. So what I need is...
Need to get rid of
him
the ball.
Watch now that spot. Have him go here. That should mean that at least one dwarf won't be able to help. Okay, so this guy... I'm not gonna risk having a bad roll with him. I gotta go for it. I gotta try.
Oh, this could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down.
Ooh, that's an attack. There's an attacker down there, so I am gonna re-roll that. It's pushes. So at least.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Oh, that's a good time. Can they capitalize on this?
That is just some... Bull! Stupid dice. Oh, and of course, my guy's going down.
One less obstacle.
Shocking. Oh, and he's injured. Oh, please say it's nothing. A broken neck. Lose 1 point in agility. Oh, well, shit. I don't have an apothecary, so I can't do anything about that. I hate you dwarves. And there goes another one on the ground. Oh, he's knocked out, so he won't be getting back up.
Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes broken up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
And he's going to be going down. See how bad this is. At least he was only pushed. Stunned. Well, threatened there, threatened there. Can't do anything. First, I'll have him stand up. That'll do me good. Well, I'll have everybody who can stand up, stand up. In fact, I'll have him go here.
Haha, here's some friends.
And... Yeah, I had something I had a good chance of succeeding on, and it failed. No shock there.
put some pressure on the ball.
Jeez, I no longer... Oh, it's a push, at least.
I wasn't expecting it. And by the looks of things, neither were they.
Hell. Oh! The throwers. Ooh, they have to go for it. But they only get one blitz. So... He's only be able to knock down one of them. So let's try and see if we can screw this guy up.
Has an assist.
Defender stumbles. Am I actually going to knock a dwarf down? I did! Didn't do anything. But at least he's down. So, let's see if I can swipe the ball from them. I might be able to tie this game up, but I doubt I can when they burn their blitz.
The opponent tackles them. Should be good. It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff.
Interesting.
Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move.
Okay. I see what they did. Not bad. So, he's gonna stand up. He's gonna stand up. He's gonna come around. A lineman. He is going to blitz.
Come on,
oh,
guys, together.
Well, I knocked him down at least. That was not the... I have him stay. Wasn't the... I tackled the wrong player because I'm an idiot. Let's see. What can I do? What else can I do to this? They're both threatened.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Both down. So they're both going to end up standing if I do that. So if I try do this, give me another chance to tackle. Defender stumbles. Still no luck getting any injuries. Defender stumbles. That's good. Have him go back there. Have him follow so I can put a little more pressure on the ball carrier.
These dwarves really are tough looking brutes.
And we'll try this. Well, actually getting some decent rolls now.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Okay. So no matter which way he goes, unless he goes backwards, he'll go through one of my squares unless one of them blocks. Or blitzes. Okay then. Let's see how this goes. So far, they've been playing a really good game.
This is going to
okay,
be
so I'm not gonna lose that blitz.
Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move.
Irving's gonna go down. Please don't be... he's stunned. I was hoping that would not happen. So he got away. I can run at least, so that gives me something. Another one going down.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
We ain't kidding. Okay. So we need to do this in the right order. So stand up. Stand up. Stand up. He'll go here. Gotta keep pressure up on this ball carrier.
Well, they had to retreat a little. It was getting dangerous.
Let's
see. Put pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that.
He can move there. So can he. So try this.
He's about to get punched above and below the belt.
Both
at
down.
The same time.
So we'll push him. Have him follow.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
So now I can have my blitzer. Got plus two strength, so at least I'll get
absolutely
my choice.
Have to stop him. Or her.
Both well. Down. Both down. Neither help me. Come on. Defender down. Yes. And follow. Or at least I managed to knock the damn ball out of his hands once this match. It's not where I'd hoped the ball would land, but there's nothing else I can do, so. Yes! But he still got his rerolls, so. He's already burned one, so he fails to pick up the ball. Damn!
Bearded stunty gets got the ball.
Come on. Come on. I can do this. I've pretty much got no chance of scoring, so at least I can make it keep from being a huge blowout. Ah, damn it. Oh, yes! Thank you! That was the glorious bit
another
of luck I needed.
On the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Okay. That was the bit of luck I needed. That'll hurt him a little bit more. So let's see. Thrower, catcher, blitzer. Defender down. Have him stay here. Okay. So the catcher. He's gonna go on this side of him.
You'll need to get the ball forward. The end zone is in sight. I like this. The dung is about to
yes,
hit the
yes, defender back. Down.
There's
follow.
No making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm.
That's okay, so it's right next to my guys, which is good. It's gonna be even, no matter which way I go. So
one more step in.
I won't be able to knock him out of there, but Ooh.
The fans are rushing, so am I.
Oh!
Just one more.
Finally, I caused an injury.
Ouch.
Oh, and it's a fractured skull. At least I got myself something this match. Unfortunately, the ball's still next to a dwarf. Wait. Next to two dwarves. Oh, I forgot about that guy. Did I forget about that guy? I think I forgot about that guy. Well, it's only stunned. There's only a couple ones left in this match. Well, it's only pushed. This could go well. Yeah, since he's limited to that. That's good. Okay. So, I need these two. I need them. I need success. It's not exactly success, but I'll take it.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes.
Thrower has sure hands.
Quick and easy. Nothing to see here.
Short pass. Only 50% catch chance. This chance is even lower. I've got to do this now if I'm going to do it.
Will it start something exciting in the dying moments of the match?
Oh, come on. Please catch it. Please catch it. Please catch it. Yes! So, have him stand. I'll get best out of two. Which means I can make a hole. Ooh. Yeesh. Not a great hole, though.
A little air for the ball carrier.
All I gotta do is make my dodge roll. I did. Oh my god, I could actually score.
That's a dangerous
It could be a tie
to...
game. Oh. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'll take a tie over. I don't want to pass. Follow. At the second half, of course, now that there's no chance of me actually succeeding, now I'm getting decent rolls, of course. But at least I should be able to tie this. Oh. I got lucky and I needed that. As it is, the dwarves can't catch me.
Stupid and trip up.
Ah, they have one chance to be able to catch me. And it looks like they're not going to be going for it.
And into the crowd they
go. Oh, am I knocked out? I'm probably injured. Well, at least I'm only KO'd. Won't make much difference in this match. Yeah, they can't catch up to me because they blocked the wrong guy because they just wanted to cause him injury. So I'm not going to do anything else. I'm not going to risk it. We're just walking straight in.
That's a touchdown! I'm so excited my heart is not even hitting again.
Last minute touchdown. But will either team have the guts to score the winner in the time left? Please kill someone.
Time left? I don't think it's possible. My turn's over. They only have one turn. So, as it is, I'm pretty sure it's mathematically impossible for either of us to be able to score this next turn. Unless some really interesting kickoff events happen.
So hot, he's out cold.
I'll deal with this.
We must have the magic sponge this time. They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled.
Perfect defense. I'm not worried about it. There's nothing that can really happen in the time left. Well, I do have one more
turn. The match can't end in a draw.
But I only have a player that can run that far. Not even going for it. Even if I did, I wouldn't be able to... I wouldn't be able to make it into the end zone.
It's not often he exceeds in such an action.
Let's see how this goes. Okay. So, should be my blitzers. I'll move him up just for the fun of it. It's the last turn of the game. So, I could try and get some star player points, causing an injury or two. Odds are not great for me to be able to do that. Oh, this hadn't unlocked it for whatever reason.
This is going to be decisive.
Thunder stumbles. Have him follow. Let's see what linemen. Oh, that's right, I've already used my blitz. So let's have him come in and try and surround.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
There's a bad situation if you're the sandwich. That's the end of the match. Oh, overtime. I know it was possible to end in ties. What? Whew. Second, I thought the roller was about to come back out. That's all we needed. It's overtime. I can't remember a game where I've actually had overtime.
I think he melts in his armor. I imagine that in their dreams, at least, they are winning this match.
Oh.
They should replace that player before they lose any more.
This is not great.
Both of these teams are on the edge. This kick is crucial.
Oh, yeah, we got a smaller number of players.
We're about to start the
next round. So let's see.
KO'd players have woken up.
Blitz. Defense starts their drive a fraction of a second before. Awesome. I have to make my dodge rolls. Oh. Damn it. That could have gone so well.
Not what you'd expect.
Ooh. They dropped the ball. Yes. That's something. So that's successfully pick up the ball. And I didn't, and we have no rerolls. Oof. This is getting tense. Okay. Oh! So... Oh, maybe. Maybe I can get lucky here. Oh, please, 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 please. They're both downs, which doesn't help me any.
One of them should hit harder next time.
Oh, I gotta try it. Yeah, that went about as well as I thought it would. Ooh, but it did knock the ball a little closer to the end zone. But it's right next to the dwarf player, too.
Dwarves have the ball.
Ah, he picked it up.
Their cage, they will be nearly unstoppable.
Okay. Please don't stun. Okay. That's all I need. Both down, but he's got blocks. That doesn't help. Okay. That's something. He's stunned. Stand up, keep threatening. If I can successfully dodge, I did.
This could be a sack. I love it when that
defender stumbles. Good. Go this way and follow. Oh man, this is getting intense. Ooh. Whoa, wait. Do it this way. Oh, come on, please grab it. Please grab it. Oh!
I certainly
was. Gotta be kidding me. How could you not grab it? You had a better than 50% chance. Okay. Come on. What's he gonna do? He just stood up. So that's a plus in my favor. Come on, if I can keep them tied up with my linemen, I've got a chance at this. Okay, come on. Alright. So, stand up, please work, please pick it up, yes,
so
it means all I gotta do, please knock him down, yes. Follow. Oh my god. This could be the turnaround that I've been hoping might actually happen. Follow. Oh. As long as nothing goes too bad in this, I could actually do this. He only stood up. He didn't run. That means he's not going to be able to go after my other player, which means I have this. I have this in the bag. Oh my god. Oh. That could not... For all the luck I didn't have at the start of this, I gained it all back.
Look at Twinkle Toes there.
Oh. Man. I think I have a star player that's about to get an upgrade, too. Which is good. That'll help make my team a little bit better. And we are going to end the overtime. Oh, yes.
And so the kicking
team, I think it's the same guy who got the touchdown the first. My first touchdown.
I doubt it, Jim.
Time. That. All the bad luck I had in the first half, this completely changed it. Oh, this came. I thought I didn't have a chance at all. Boy, Jim was not wrong.
Throttled one of our gobble technicians during that tense moment. Oh well.
Whew. Man. That pleases me. Sadly, I only got 50,000, but I did gain some fame.
Level up!
Whew. Man. Like, I didn't screw up any passes either. Huh. Wonder what he actually managed to do. And now, I'm just going to be pleased in my victory. So, who's up next? I need details. Lizard Shredders. Oh, Chaos Team. Oof. That's not pleasant. So, oh, I know why my rating went down. It's because my players got injured. Let's go to my team roster, because I believe somebody has an upgrade. So let's level up Harkett Hamlin. Player's just leveled up. You can now roll the dice to see which upgrades are available to him. Let's see. He rolled a 9. Choose one upgrade from this. So I only have between general and strength. He's a blitzer. Let's see what we got. Dirty Frenzy, tackle. Ooh, Mighty Blow's kind of handy. Pass block, shadowing, wrestle.
You know I have the
tackle.
Constant pain and snottling. What are we gonna get to see again?
Let's see, what was tackle? Players are standing in this place. Tackles are not allowed to use their dodge rolls. Let's take a look at pro. Mighty Blow's good. Break tackle. Stand firm or wrestle skills against it. I think I'm gonna give him Mighty Blow. Let's see, he's injured. I've got enough players for the next game, but what was he? He He was another blitzer. Oh, that could. See, I could. For what it would take for him, I could buy an apothecary and keep up. Possibly prevent further injuries. Oh, this is a tough call.
Yum.
Couple I've cheerleaders and assistant coaches could help too. Dang it.
Let's watch some Blood Bowl.
Let me look at buying players. Let's see what all my options are. Lyman 50, 70, 70, 30, 90. So as it is, I could only buy a lineman. Man. Think. Go buy a couple of cheerleaders. An assistant coach. Leaves me with a little bit of gold. I'll keep in the bank. I don't think I can upgrade my club until. Yeah, I need 100,000. Think. Sucks having one of my blitzers down. Still only 980, which isn't great. Okay. I think that's good for now. I think we're going to leave that as it is for today. That was a huge turnaround there at the end. I did not expect that. So now as it is, my human team is 2-0, but I'm going to the next match against Chaos and a player down. So this got, as good as it's as great as my luck was in this last one, it's going to be enormous to overcome that deficit. So
nobody's going to steal from them.
I'm going to call that it for today, everybody. Hope you all have had fun watching this, and hope to see you all back soon. Take care.